I used to drive a Scania truck, Lord, but she could go. She was built up in Sweden in a place they call Malmo. There was no machine could touch her with my shoe down to the floor. As I drove up the motorway in my Scania 164, you could hear that wagon coming with her mighty engine roar. This big machine is strong and mean, drawing 40 tons or more. There was no machine could touch her with my shoe down to the floor. As I drove up the motorway in my Scania 164, it was at the Trucker's Cafe down in old Marseille. As I went up to order, I could hear those truckers say, well, there's that girl that just walked by, as I was telling you before. So I sit up high and mighty in my Scania 164. You can hear that wagon coming with her mighty engine roar. This big machine is strong and mean, drawing 40 tons or more. There is no machine could touch her with my shoe down to the floor. As I drove up the motorway in my Scania 164. If you ever think of trucking or buying a wagon big and strong, have yourself some comfort as you go trucking home. When going to a dealer, you let him know the score, that you just want to buy yourself a Scania 164. You can hear that wagon coming with her mighty engine roar. This big machine is strong and mean, drawing 40 tons or more. There was no machine could touch her with my shoe down to the floor. And I drove up the motorway in my Scania 164.
Atlantic Ocean to the wide Pacific shore. She climbs the flowery mountains or the hills and by the shore. She's mighty tall and handsome, she's known quite well by all. She's a regular combination on the Wabash Cannonball. Listen to the jingle, the rumble and the roar, as she glides along the woodland or the hills and by the shore. Hear the mighty rush of the engine, hear those lonesome hobos call. Traveling through the jungle on the Wabash Cannonball. Well, she came down from Birmingham one cold December day. As she pulled into the station, you could hear all the people say, she's from Tennessee, she's long and she's tall. She came down from Birmingham on the Wabash Cannonball. Listen to the jingle, the rumble and the roar, as she glides along the woodland or the hills and by the shore. Hear the mighty rush of the engine, hear those lonesome hobos call. Traveling through the jungle on the Wabash Cannonball. Here's the Daddy Claxton, may his name forever stand and always be remembered in the courts throughout the land. His earthly race is over and the curtains round him fall. They'll carry him home to Dixie on the Wabash Cannonball. Listen to the jingle, the rumble and the roll, as she glides along the woodland or the hills and by the shore. Hear the mighty rush of the engine, hear those lonesome bobos call, traveling through the jungle on the Wabash Cannonball.